What is D3N9? What is it about? What kind of company is it in Uganda?
It's a construction company, but the uniqueness about us is that we don't build the conventional way. So rather than using bricks as a method, we actually cast entire walls.
Dang, why did you choose Uganda amongst all other countries? Or are you doing this very job in other countries?
For me, it's Africa in general. Uganda is such a unique place for us because we want to be all over Africa, but we see that Uganda will benefit from this, so will other countries. But today's been a special day, and I think as we keep going on, people will understand why we're here.